Bad bitch rolling up, you know she ain't rolling all by herself. She just wanna fuck, pull up in the crib with your girls on my bed like. Out in Vegas high, all up in the wind, fucking bitches by the window like. She ain't getting tired, riding on my dick all night. I'm hot now, I can never flop now. Probably getting guap now, made it off the block now. Do it for my hometown, made it with my own sound. Every single city you mention.
Hey, what's up guys? Well today I'ma do my, well I'ma drop my troll arm. I got the spacers, but I gotta re-drill them. Man, I got the boats. And this is what we're working today. Down here, you see how bad they are? It's all broken. This one, I loosened it already. And I got this one out, which I'm gonna leave that one on so I can hold on there. If I do take it off, it'll come off. And luckily, these up here are pretty, they're not stuck on there. But loosen that one and loosen this one right here so it can drop. Well, I gotta take them out. I'm gonna try not to, but then yeah, I'll come back. Got the spacers drilled out so they can fit these. So these here are the specs. Alright. But these are the stock ones from the turtle arm vision. And here's the one I bought, which my store didn't have grade 8, so I'm gonna use these for the time being until I can get grade 8. But I do recommend to get grade 8 instead of these. And had to drill these out so it'll fit in there, so they're too tiny. Spacers. I was saying that it's about the same length with the spacer. Oh, that's perfect. So those go over there. I'll put this one in. Alright. I'll show you guys the easier way to do it. I did it, so you guys want to do how I did it. Gonna need. Gonna need a 14. This one's a 3/4 and a 17. And an extension. These right here are the 17s. And this is a 17. Before that, I gotta take this arm out. So this arm's a 14. Yeah, well the car's rusty, so hopefully the nuts and bolts come out correctly and they don't fuck up in there. So I gotta loosen this control arm, just loosen it. And this one on top here, just loosen that one too. Then after that, you can start working on those. Well first you gotta take one out first, and then put the long one in there to hold it in. Now after that, you have to take this side out, pushing the spacer in it with the screw, so this side still hold, not that. If you have another jack, it'd be good, because I don't have another jack. I only got one jack, and I don't have jack stand, so that's why the car's still on, so the wheels are still in the car. To get this, I guess the brake line or ABS line, I think. I'm not sure. It's out, it's in the way. Alright, put that in.
But you need this one just to stay there so the whole thing won't fall down. So just make sure it's all the way in. Right, go nowhere. Now we can take the sand. American Psycho, hot now. That mean you should stop now. Pull up in that drop now. Click it, put the top down. Decepticon or Rory, just to show out on the block now. Had to tint the window, she can't stop giving me top now. I'm rich as fuck, cop the Lambo truck. Nobu pulling up, plate that up. Dipped up out of there, we're headed back to fuck. Rich as fuck, let's just get this clear. This gon' be my year, every year. Back to back to back for like my whole career. This my year,
this gon' be my year. This gon' be my year, this my year, this gon' be my year, this gon' be my year, my year, my year. This gon' be my year, this gon' be my year, this my year, this gon' be my year, this gon' be my year, my year, my year. I always stay lucky, all these bitches so nosy. Used to sit up in those bleeds, now we watching from floor seats. I keep on grinding, swear to God they can't stop me. If I like it, I cop it, stand out like y'all when I ride. My rolling shot, 50,000, cop the whip.
Well, I finally got the control arm dropped, and it looks pretty good. I went to test drove it. I think I need a new alignment, but it's not as bad. Well, I'll show you guys how it looks like.
This one there, which my my control arm bushing is on, shot stance button still works. Then here's the other one, right there. Focus. Yeah, one there and one here, which I got these spacers from my brother. He got it from his workplace, which I don't really know much about. I just had to re-drill them, so I fit these. It's pretty good. I had to loosen these bushings. Well, this arm here had to loosen it, this one, and this another one inside here somewhere in the back. I had to loosen that one too. So after you loosen it, it's supposed to like reset your bushing where it sits, because like it changed. So then and one more thing right here at this arm, this big arm here, I had to smack it in right there, so this part, this arm here will fit inside there. I smack it in a couple times and it'll fit. Same thing as outside. But then the reason I did that is just for the rub right here. So I won't rub, which it did make a big difference. Because this part used to be right here. Yeah, I cut the side skirts so I clear it, which it should be right here. Now should have a lot of space. You can see where I used to rub right there. And yeah, I did smash this whole side in, so my stock wheels will fit in there. And yeah, because it's back space, still pretty good. Yeah, so that'd be it for today. Well, yeah, just leave a comment and like and subscribe.